A former top Senate staffer was found dead Friday, a little more than a month after his arrest on child porn charges. Ryan Loscarn was once the chief of staff for Tennessee Senator Lamar Alexander. He was fired immediately after his December arrest. Loscarn had been living with his parents in Maryland and was required to wear a monitoring bracelet while awaiting trial. The Carroll County Sheriff's Department says Loscarn was found unresponsive in the basement. The medical examiner says he hanged himself. Court documents allege that Loscarn made several purchases from a website that was offering child pornography DVDs. He was also accused of offering files for download from his home computer. Law enforcement officials say a hard drive possessed by Loscarn contained at least 200 child porn videos. Alexander said in a statement, "For everyone involved, this is a sad and tragic story from beginning to end." Matt Friedman, Associated Press.